how have you stayed grounded and centered throughout all the ups and downs of your Hollywood career?
I would say when the check cleared.
That sounds about right.